Hello guys, it's Elkskins. The hydro's doing great. I lost a lug bolt right there inside, so I'll have to fix that. Last night it was doing good job until I got to this area, and then it just didn't want to grip. But I wanted to get everything done here so I could get uptown and plow this morning. And I did 4 driveways today and probably traveled a whole about 4 or 5 miles with this thing. So pretty good. We're gonna clear out some of the snow that I didn't get to. So let me set you guys up and then we'll get started. Alright. I'll go off camera to the left and push snow from back there over, and then we'll push that pile up. I need to open it up a little bit. The hydro, guys, does pretty good.